The book of Genesis means the beginnings, starts of things. The genealogies of Adam. For the first time, death happened on this earth. Without the shedding of blood, there is no forgiveness of sin. We can be a reason to bless our environment. The gospel is actually the story of salvation. Back to basics.